composed by Buddy Pittman concerning the meeting in the southern state. There was four people in the party. One night held meeting in the church. One was Papa Lowdown, Wop Mama, Sister Do Dirty, and Heavy Hipped Mama. All held the meeting in church. One prayed and one moaned, while one sung a sacred song. Now the first thing on program is a hymn that's given out by Brother Lowdown. The name of the hymn is I Love the Lord, He Heard My Cry, and Pitied Every Groan. And a prayer given up by Sister Do Dirty is Wop Mama Refused to Pray. And in the midst of the prayer, Wop Mama gives the moan, I just keep a telling you it's a God somewhere. That's something everybody don't believe. Now him, as I told you, is first on program. Church to get up and testify tonight and tell just what you think and what you feel and how you feel about Jesus. Tell us just how you know that Jesus died for you. All right, Sister Lowdown, come on over there. You talking to me? Yes, I'm talking to you, Sister Lowdown. And tell us what did Jesus do for you. Well, brother and sister, I know that Jesus died for me. The reason I know that I've been changed, because one Thursday morning I felt a change and a renewness, and I know my Redeemer lives because He lived down in my soul. And I want all of the saints is to join me in singing this song about I Know My Redeemer Lives. And brothers and sisters, I don't have no desire to sin, because there's no sin or no condemnation for whatever in my life. So I want you all to join me in this one song. Look down and go, I wonder. Wonder, yes, I wonder. Lord, I look down and line and I wonder. Just to see how far I must have gone. And I buckle up my shoes and I started. Yes, I started. shoes and I started just to see how far I was to cry. Now, Saint, I'm up before you tonight to testify to a living Christ. I know that Jesus Christ has healed my body, and I know he is a healer because he healed me when I was in my bed, when I was sick, and everyone had given me out. Jesus Christ come into my body and healed my body. So I know he's a healer. That's the reason I can set his song so good. I'll be so glad when I go home. Be so glad when I go home. Be so glad, Lord, I'll be so glad. Our meeting and come to a conclusion. Now we all have testified to the name of the living Christ, and we ask all the saints and brothers everywhere is to pray that we'll grow stronger and that we'll not turn back, but we'll press forward and be the lady or the man that God is calling. Amen.